It's a true story, a song about a young soldier from right here in northern Kentucky. And his mother is a friend of mine. And I wrote this for her. It's called The Last Parade. I didn't know the boy, but I had to go. I knew his mom many years ago. There were hundreds there, and I was one, come to pay respect to a fallen son. As I left my home, I took my flag, and I took my place on the town's main drag. There were little kids and bikers there for a single cause to show they cared. Thank you, son, for how you fought that day. Thank you, mom, for the son you gave. The least I can do is let old glory wave as the tears rain down on your last parade. He grew up next door to a friend of mine, played football, offensive line, had a real good job for several years, then he felt the need to volunteer. Thank you, son, for how you fought that day. Thank you, Dad, for the son you gave. The least I can do is let old glory wave as the tears rain down on your last parade. Married well on a summer day. His anniversary was only weeks away. Now he's laid to rest by his grandpa's grave as the veterans play Amazing Grace. On the other side of heaven's gate, a horse rode up with a brand new saint, and another son had met him there for his first parade in his new town square. Thank you, son, for what you did that day. Thank you, Lord, for the son you gave. The least I can do is let the banner wave as we gather round for the last parade.
Steve Bonafel. Steve Bonafel.
Thank you.